They're not filming now, do you think?
Not this thing, it's just like situation.
Yep.
There we go, sir.
Thank you.
Protesting about the bloke who's bought the club.
Who are you playing?
Charlton Athletic, down in London.
Awesome.
So, yeah, it was...
I've never heard of protest via sponge football.
Well, the week before, apparently, they were chucking foam pigs onto the pitch. it was bought by a Belgian guy a couple of years ago, and he's not invested in the club. He's not been to any of the matches, and basically I think he sounds like he's asset stripping it. He's not putting any money into the place, so the fans are just really it's like loads of black cabs driving around the ground outside, just beeping their horns and shouting protest. So I was like, what's all this about? He did not look at it. Be careful, that's work of art moves.
Thank you.
Glad to see you're not fragile.
Could you pen calm enough, please?
Who's going to unwrap you?